Senator Muskie.
H.R. 1, which is the pending legislation, passed the House and is in the Senate, would increase Social Security benefits only 5%. And clearly, the Senate's going to approve at least 15%. And I think that's because we understand the impact of inflation.
I only get $56.
I think we have to raise the minimum to a decent level of, at least $100 a month. That's right. That's right.
Please do.
We will.
Muskie, for the country.